this is a good day to choose God.